Welcome back to the Gnome Show, everyone. I am Josh, your humble host, and it is my duty, my pleasure, to trawl the briny depths of YouTube so that I may bring you the shinies. I cover short films of varying genres, video games, analog horror and sci-fi, such as the one we're about to watch, and anything else that I think is groovy. I hope you'll enjoy tonight's offering, content for the Blood God. Now on with the show. Tonight I have for you Chapter 1, The Spider. It's a Spider-Man analog horror by Just Preston. This is my first encounter with this creator, so I'm going to give him a like and a sub. I hope you'll do the same. Without further ado, let's cut the music and check out The Spider. Presumably the one that was missing. That's kind of cool. What was left of him? Uh-oh. Damn. What the fuck, Peter? Wow. Okay. Here we go. does it make sense? Okay. Spider-Man fucks the Vulture up, doesn't he? Wow. So this Spider-Man is not holding back. Oh, Matt Murdock. Wow. That's pretty fucking cool. Yeah, I can see that being Yeah, he's gonna try to fucking mate with her, isn't he? Just 3 hours later? Goddamn, he works fast. Oh, shit. That's even worse. And that's more likely. Skinnier and had reached a height of 6'7". Fuck. Damn. What the fuck? 8 spider legs grew out of his back. Let's see it.
Three, 2, 1. No answer. 3, 2, 1. No answer. 3, 2, 1. No answer.
As your friend, you see in me. There is no Peter Parker. There it is, me, a spider. I, a spider.
Yet, like even in the comic books, like Peter goes through several metamorphoses throughout the decades. There is a time where he did mutate, and there were other times where other bad shit has happened. There was Kraven the Hunter or somebody they killed him. And then he came back as something more, and it was pretty creepy. But Peter's been through hell. Like, he has died and come back through the web of life or whatever that shit is. It's been a long time. There's a lot of comic books and lore there. Trying to get out. I don't know if you want to do that.
We have published a new game.
Stop. Sorry. So that was everything. No, it's not. Loyal to the end. Girl, you better be careful. not very safe. Oh. Dude, y'all were fucking crazy. I would have fucking locked that bitch down and fucking. Nope. Locked it down and hit the fucking incinerator button. I mean, he is, all for all intents and purposes, a fucking predator now, man. Put it in the outside dumpster? God damn. Maybe it's a, well, I don't know. So what does that have to do with anything? You know, I don't like J. Jonah Jameson. Not at all. But I seem to remember that he never gave Spider-Man up. He was an honest man in the end. I think that's what happened. Safer that way. Electro. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Kurt Connors. Mysterio. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. As he, yes, he is. They were, and they were driving him mad, too. Oh, I can see this going very badly. I wouldn't doubt it. Wow. Wow. 7 years she hasn't heard from her son, or from her nephew. No shit. Shield would probably want to get in on that. Yeah. Should have fucking picked that one up. You would too. Yeah, the Super Soldier Project. So, I'm going to cut it here, and let's see, that's chapter 5, so, or chapter 6, that was chapter 6, so I'll queue up chapter 7 for tomorrow, and we will go through some more of the Spider-Man analog horror. I'm very, very, very tired now, and I'm not interested in falling asleep on camera, so we shall wrap it up here tonight, And I've let's see. Yeah, I put in about 2 hours so far, and that's after a long ass day. I'll give you some more goodness tomorrow or later today after I wake up and, you know, had a chance to, you know, recharge. But thank you for joining me, each and every one of you. I really appreciate it. Remember to like, subscribe, share, follow, all that kind of good stuff. I'm a small-time creator, and I'm just trying to make my way. And I hope you like what I do. And if you do, please stay tuned, because I'm here more often. And I do a lot of gaming now. Baldur's Gate 3 is the one I'm currently playing. So make sure you check in often to see where I'm at during that game. But other than that, be safe, be happy, be healthy. I love you all. I'll see you in the next one.